everyone, and welcome back to another episode of the Lux SMP. This is a classic intro right here. Okay, there we go. I mean, like, I swear she ate, like, all of her potatoes. All right. So, welcome back to another episode of the Lux SMP. Today, we have a very exciting episode. We have a Lux event with some of the other Lux girls. We are going to be doing a horse racing competition. And before we actually get into the event, we have the chance to look around the horse track. And I think there's, like, merchandise you can purchase. I'm not even really sure, to be honest. So we're just going to go take a look at that. Also, by the way, guys, I don't think I've mentioned this in an episode, but I did decorate this over here. Kat kind of, like, hired me to decorate the entrance to the castle over there, which is where we're going to be heading. But I think I did a pretty good job. It looks nice. There's like this little heart fountain. I made the trees myself. They're custom trees. And then this kind of leads up here. And then there's like little flower booths. And then two little fountains. And there is this hill here. So I decided to make a fountain out of that too. And it like, I made it to where it looks like a face. I think it's super cute. I like the way that it turned out. But I believe we head up here. And I think the TP is this. I think. Horse racing champs. Okay, yeah. This right here. Is this it? I think, yes, this is it. So this is the horse racing course. And we have a bunch of armor stands that have actually like some viewers' heads on them. And these are their names right here. So I'm gonna kind of show those off. If y'all want, you can see if your name is on them. If you told us your name, then it's probably on here. There's that one. All of these. Pretty cool. There's Barca. there's Lemon. That's Lemons. I think this one's Jordan. Yep, Jordy. There's a bunch of peoples. A lot of you guys sent in names, so that's pretty awesome. That's nice. There's that one. This one and this one. That's awesome. So this is the little course. It looks like we have a few little obstacles. Yep, got some water and stuff, so this should be pretty cool. And then here's some little boosts over here. And this is first, second, and third. And then this is the duck team, which is Malia, Kizzy, and I. This is Owl Lover. There's a couple people up here. There's Jimmy. And this is Curtis. And then, of course, the diamond team is Peachy, Lori, and Krem. So pretty neat little setup here. And then I think that this is, yeah, Team Duck merch. Ooh, fancy. Okay, so we have like duck tees, duck trousers, duck balloons. Balloons, ooh. Duck candle. Oh, I thought I said candles. My bad. Candies. Okay, so there's like some little candies in here. That's super cute. So, you know, I think we're gonna grab one of these and one of the trousers. And, I mean, the balloon is adorable, by the way. But I think I'm gonna get a duck banner, which is a shield, because, like, I mean, isn't that just, like, adorable? So now we look pretty spicy, I must say. Let's just, like, look at that, this, beautiful. But yeah, I think that is it. So this was just, like, a little, giving you guys, like, a little preview of the course and everything. So it looks pretty nice. I'm very excited. So I guess now I will go ahead and roll the clip of the event for you guys.
Hello everyone, and we are here with our very, very first Lux event. We are going to be having the horse racing, the diamond versus the duck team.
Team
diamond! So how's this gonna work, Kat?
Alright, so we are all very excited. Paige just decided to peace out for a second there. But we are going to have three rounds for the horse racing. And the first round, I'm going to be up in the announcement booth watching everyone run by on their horse. And I'm going to see who gets close to first, second, and third place for that round. And then the second round, Lex will be doing the announcement booth. Mm-hmm. And then whoever is last place from the second race has to sit out and be in the audience. And Lex and I, so the teams are even, will be announcing the final race.
Yes. Ooh. So excited. of course, we have the Team Diamond, and we have Team Duck, and we're going to be picking our horses. It's going to be random each time, right?
Mm-hmm.
So we don't know which ones are fast. We don't know. We don't know. So it's just going to be completely random, so they don't get to choose how fast their horse is. So we have a dispenser for that. So now, are we going to do that now?
Yes. Let's collect okay. their horses, everybody.
Three. It says three.
Okay.
Right.
Six.
Seven. My favorite number.
Seven. I got seven as well.
Oh. Oh. Two sevens? Okay, pretend that's number 10.
Okay, number 10.
Number 10.
Number 10. Okay.
Nine.
We have
milkshake. I got the donkey.
What you do is
I got midnight.
Horses have a different chest plate, so you'll be wearing that for the race.
Okay.
So you can trade whatever chest plate you're wearing right now and put it into the slot if you want to.
Okay.
And we'll be meeting on what side is it? It will be facing east, the other side of the course, with the horses. You can get out through the back with the horse. Okay. Where the starting line is at, right over here. Alright, I'm going to get to the announcement booth to get over this line right here. Instead of opening it, you'll have to jump over it, so hopefully your horse can jump over it.
Oh, okay.
It is not fantastic.
I'm gonna get a run up.
Oh gosh, I got a donkey.
Oh. Hello?
Oh, is Paige back?
Paige?
I think I'm back now.
Alright, on the count of three.
Oh,
two.
It's getting dark. I feel like I'm
going to
shoot my skeleton.
Race.
Oh, my God.
Race. Oh. Ah. My donkey doesn't jump.
Oh, no. So it looks like Hope is in the lead with Lily coming up behind there.
Okay.
And Lex is in the back with her pet donkey Milkshake.
He's beautiful.
I believe in you, Lex.
Here they go. And Hope is still in the lead for the first match.
No.
Looks like she's right behind her.
Woo!
Yes, okay. She is. Oh, it's catching up right over there. Who is taking up the rear? Oh, the rear is now Cram.
Okay. I opened the fence for my donkey.
You got it. Strong with Paige.
There you go.
At the far close of her. And, oh, there comes Katie to close third. Who can catch the Katie?
I can't. My donkey's slow.
Oh, second lap. Okay, here we go.
And there's a round for the other lap. Here we go.
Oh, here we're going. We're going. Come on, Milkshake.
Oh.
Woo!
Lily is going along over the water and leaps like it's nothing.
Ooh. Oh.
Yeah.
I think that was third. Is that it? I think that was
and
three.
Hope finishes first in the race with Paige as second.
Yeah.
And Katie is third in this round.
Yeah.
Yay!
Yeah. Oh, wow.
Coming
strong.
Coming in strong,
Cam.
Coming in
strong.
Yay! Yeah.
And that concludes
Yay!
Round
yes.
Yes. Yee, everyone. Alright, so we're gonna reset our horses.
I'll go.
Okay. Oh, wait, you go.
Okay, I got six. I got the same one I did last time.
I got
okay.
two.
Five.
Eight.
Nine.
You got Milkshake.
I did.
Seven.
No.
Again.
All right, guys, everybody grab their horses.
Okay.
Put your chest plates on and get ready for the race. Hi. Okay, is everyone ready?
Yes.
Right. Yes. In three, two, one, oh. Go, go, go!
Well then.
Oh my.
See who we got.
No!
Looks like Paige is in the front. She's going. Oh wow, she's got a good start. Who's next? I think it's Krim.
Oh no, no. Hope just passed me.
Oh no. Okay.
Oh my gosh, Paige has a huge lead.
So dang.
The third. We got Hope. We got Hope and Katie and Kat. And bringing up the rear is Lily. Here
yes.
they come.
Here I'm they winning come. Lost. I'm so proud.
I'm so proud of you. Oh goodness, oh goodness.
My horse is
here
so
they come.
Jumping.
They are. Looks like they're pretty
oh, no.
close.
Oh no. There you go.
Oh, oh my goodness, Paige! You're so
fast.
Wow. Last cat.
I know. I can't. I don't oh even gosh, know where hi. She is.
Yeah, yay, Paige is the winner. Woo! He's coming in second. Who we got? Who we got?
You know, finishing the race is cool. Don't worry about it.
We got Krim. Krim
yep.
in second, and Hope
not
in
the butt.
Third.
Woo!
Woo! Woo! All right, who else is coming?
It's so slow.
I'm making my way.
We got Katie. Cat.
I got jumpies. I'm coming.
Okay.
I'm coming. Get ready, everyone.
Yes.
Yeah, my yes. Heart. Be prepared.
It's majestic. Woo.
Yay.
Yay.
Congratulations, Paige. Yay. Okay, I'm coming back.
Me and Kat are announcing.
Yeah. Oh, wait, I didn't put my paper back.
Six.
Three. Oh, I had this one before.
Seven.
Okay. Five.
Ooh, okay, go ahead and get you guys' horses.
Get your
okay.
gear ready.
Which one's... Ooh, Coco. I like that name.
In three, two, one, go!
Okay.
Oh, we got Katie.
So fast.
No, Krim, no!
Krim, cut the corner. She's going.
They're so fast. Okay.
Oh, it's Katie and Paige.
And then there's Hope.
Yep.
Aw.
And they're going into the second lap. Oh, it's still a fight for the first and second place.
They're so close.
We have a lovely Lily over there supporting the team. Support. Oh, it's still pretty close.
It's very, very close. They're going in for the
going
third
to
lap
determine?
Around.
Let's see.
The comps are still giving a fighting chance in the back.
I support Coco, man.
Gotta get
hey, you
love.
Got the same holes I did when I lost.
Yeah.
So sloppy.
It looks almost too close to call between Katie and Paige.
Yeah, it's pretty close, but
we will have to go down to the final tally.
I'm making it.
Give him a tie there.
Okay, I did.
And here goes Hope.
The podium where the winners will stand.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I think we've come to a decision.
We've come to a decision.
Gasp. Right, everyone gather.
Okay.
Right.
It's gone.
Kat has the places here. Mm-hmm.
All right, so third place is going to go to Krem.
Yay!
Team
Diamond! All right. Who came in second?
Second place is going to go to Hope.
Woo!
Oh, yay! Yay!
Cute. And the first and final place goes to Paige.
Drum roll.
Yay!
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 Oh, there we go.
There we go.
I
want
to get the shot.
Okay, so the third prize winner, which is Krim, gets a gold block.
You're skewed.
Thank you.
The second place winner, which is Hope, gets 4 diamonds.
Ooh, nice.
And the first place winner, which is Paige, gets another star.
Ooh.
Fancy. Mm-hmm. All right.
And
so
thus concludes.
Yeah.
The Diamond Desert Horse Race.
Yay!
Woo!
Yay!
That was so cute. So much.
That was so much fun.
We hope you guys enjoyed, and we will see you guys in the next event.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. And now, because I promised in the last episode, we are going to be adding a name to the viewer appreciation windmill. This is the first name to be added, and here is the comment. Now, I picked this one because it reminded me of all of the Lux girls who have left Lux, on their own terms, of course. Like I said, some of them for personal reasons and such like that. But it just kind of made me think of them, and they will forever be remembered as a part of Lux, no matter what. And I love them all to death, so I wanted just to add this little comment here. So we are going to put your name up here, and there we have it, the first commenter's name. Very, very exciting. So if you guys want your comment to be shown in the video and your name to be added, then just be sure to leave a comment down below. It can be anything, and I will pick one. So yes, and that is going to be it, guys. I hope you did enjoy the horse racing event. It was very fun. And that is it. So if you did enjoy, please leave a like down below. And I, of course, will see you guys all again next time. Goodbye.